Volturi are the closest thing my world has to royalty. They enforce the law.
Vampires have laws?
You're a human who knows entirely too much about us. They could kill us all.
You just don't belong in my world, Bella.
I belong with you.
This is the last time you'll ever see me. Please just promise me you won't do anything reckless.
The absence of him is everywhere I look. It's like a huge hole has been punched through my chest.
I know what he did to you. But Bella, I would never, ever do that.
There's only one way I know to see him.
So, you're an adrenaline junkie now?
If a rush of danger is what it takes to see him, and that's what I'll find.
What the hell were you thinking?
Well, that's Edward. He thinks you're dead.
What?
He's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore.
Please. Stay here, for me.
I have to go.
He's gonna make a scene. The Volturi will kill him if he reveals himself in the sunlight.
No, Edward, don't!
The girl comes with us.
You can go to hell.
Edward, I'm scared.
This may hurt just a little.
No, please, please!